Another win by Datsyuk, but scrambled faceoff.
He had it won, and yeah.
Zetterberg got it to Datsyuk. Moving right in.
Oh, my God.
Pavel Datsyuk with 5 seconds left. 2-1. Woo-hoo. What a way to win 22 straight games on home ice.
Well, they won the draw and then lost the draw. They gave it back. Basically, you got to credit Nashville for a good play. And then Lidstrom goes to Zetterberg, and he doesn't even look. But what a move right there on Suter by Datsyuk. He goes blocker side. Rene is smoked, and the Red Wings have won their 22nd straight. Datsyuk's been an issue all night long, and he gets rewarded with the winning goal plus an assist. Oh, my goodness.
Career point 600 for Henrik Zetterberg.
Oh,
that terrific setup for Pavel Datsyuk. They're going to pull Rene for a sixth skater.
Oh, this is unbelievable. Look at this place.
They put 0.8 seconds back on the clock.
Wow.
22 consecutive wins. We'll let the crowd bring it home for you. Won 22 in a row over two seasons. The Red Wings have won 22 in a row in one season and their 40th win, most in the NHL.
What a script. You could not design the script any better than this. Absolutely amazing. And this guy was an amazing individual. What a hockey player he is and was tonight. Once again, our Miller Lite tasting great moment. There isn't any question mark about that. Oh my gosh, what a move. Pavel Datsyuk, the magic man, does it again.
His 16th from Zetterberg and Lidstrom at 19:55. As the Red Wings win it 2-1, let's send it over to Budlich.